I thought you might pick that one. Good call, boss. And hey, good news, we get to go back to my G, the OG King Tiny. Yep, you guessed it, he's back in the cells. And they added that last jailbreak to his rap sheet. So, if we don't break him out again, he is super screwed. And when we do break him out, he's gonna tell us where to find another gangster ride. Apparently, this one got used in like 100 drive-bys, bro. Yusuf's gonna pay big for that.
You all good?
Hey.
Laters.
Later.
Hey, so I got a friend, I guess, over at Ammunition that's gonna set you up with some weapons. Now we're aiming to do this non-
Employee of the month three times right here. Enjoy, my friend. Thanks for stopping in.
Okay, so we need to get you a tough car for the getaway.
You cock, that's freaking crazy.
Hello? Yeah, this is him. Why do you keep calling me? I thought we settled this.
Job.
Okay, the Buffalo SDX. So, I'm thinking we'll use stun guns to take care of any cops you...
Thank you.
Yo, what's up?
And there it is! Sending you the chopper's location now.
okay?
Listen, I just bought a killer new accordion.
See you around.
Okay, breaking someone out of jail means a lot of confrontation.
Everyone involved in this is gonna flip out.
All cool? See you on the flip side.
Okay, you ready for this crazy shit? Now pick up the police chopper and start making your way over to Mission Row. I'll call you in a bit, once I've done some breathing exercises. Okay, it's a simple plan. Bust into the police station without killing any cops, free my dude, get out alive, lose the cops, and get him to tell you the location of a unique and highly valuable car. It's a simple plan. I hope you're ready for this car, boss, because it's gonna be a killer. Now, my guy's got a good eye, you know. And he's not doing shit that lands him in jail, that is. Like you're a cop that does this all the time. Back! it'll take out the emergency locks. After all his escape attempts, they don't take any chances with him.
Hey, over here! Me! You here for me? Oh, shit! Hey, get me out of here! Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Yo, I can hear the sirens from here. Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south. Oh, yeah, did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it.
You drop me off in one piece.
Once he gives you the location of the car, go, go, go! Let's get that thing home.
say holla.
Jamal.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it to you. All right, I'll get back to work.
Thank you.
some nice brass knuckles for you.
Come here now.
You got nowhere to go.
Here's my shot.
My boy is messed up.